day two of the birthday beach trip has commenced. Fit check. Bro, what is this pose? Beautiful beach at morning. Actually, that's not as cool as I thought. What?
What did this drop it on the bed?
No way.
I don't know how to hold it. Very good.
What is she doing? What is this sport, bro? Air surfing? This is some Back to the Future type sport. Wait, that's pretty cool. What? You go upside down, that's crazy. Yo, he looks like Captain America. Yo, I got real life Elytras in 4 GTA 6. They look like chipmunks, bro. Yo, what if humans evolved to just having those type of membranes between their arms? That'd be crazy. Pump up the jam, pump it up. Your feet are jumping. Let me try it, gang.
All right, we're gonna try the cannoli.
Yeah, guys.
Very cool. What'd you get?
VIP and dressed to impress.
I guess what I got. Guess what I got you.
What?
VIP and dressed to impress.
I got VIP and dressed to impress.
I
keep it here, but please stop it.
Bro, I went in the elevator because my dad in his back, he took the stairs. Wow, look at how fast that old man goes. What a healthy young man. Alright, we're gonna take the elevator. Because I like the mirror in there. Oh wait, we gotta go to this part. Yeah, it's like mad uneven. So, this part, like, if you look thinner, like if I was a girl, I would go here. Your left, you look more. Yeah, we got the sleeping mat that I slept on. It was surprisingly comfortable. There we go, fine. Yeah, relaxing time. You know what? I should take one of these. I'm gonna take it so I can get a cup song at home. Look what I got have though. I'm bringing the cup home so we can do the cup song. I'll take it for the long way around. A bottle of whiskey for the way. Sure would like some sweet company. Even for tomorrow, what do you say? Yo. Yo. Alright, I'm going to put the pool towels in the lobby. You're gonna miss me by my hand. You're gonna miss me everywhere. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Boom. That wasn't hard. There were just two old ladies looking at me suspiciously because I'm a teenager, male, and dark. Alright, we're at the other beach. This isn't the one we stayed at, but I forgot which one was one. The other one was like Mormon Beach or something. But yeah, we're just here to do beach things because they said it's nicer. But yeah, we're gonna go and I won't be taking any videos because it's the beach and I don't want to get my phone wet or sandy. That could be detrimental to its phone health. But we will meet again later.
Yeah.
Junior, stop looking at the camera like that. Sillily. Yeah, you have such a sillily built face, Jimmy. Done at the beach.
We did some cool stuff. I'll insert some videos after here of the hole we dug for me and for Lucy. I found out I'm very good at building and digging sand holes.
I got VIP and just to impress.
Your hair, fire gang. All right gang, done in the pool, I mean in the beach. Getting done at the beach. Now we're gonna go change. I'm gonna head over to Bucky's and we're gonna get.
Bro, the lighting here. This lighting is elite. Dang.
I found one shoe and then one sock. And I cannot find the other one. I'm gonna have to walk around with one shoe and one sandal, bro. We're at Bucky's already and I need my shoe. I found it, gang. Right.
Hey, man.
Right as we pulled in, I found my other shoe. I'm out of here, gang. And then you and your crusty sandals, bro. We just saw a girl with a braid that was so long, she put it in her pocket.
I didn't see
she
that.
Put the braid in her pocket, bro.
You sure you can finish the whole thing?
Yeah, bro, this is goated. Yeah. Bro, these are gonna fall out of my hands. Oh yeah, we should get some of these. Well, I love how Bucky's placements taste, bro. They're very nice. That they're like $1. Dang, that guy's hair is nice. Yo, is that Bucky? Yo, what's up? Oh, okay, we're not. Nah, I hate Bucky now. He didn't give me a fist bump. Nah, that's mad uncool. Bro, nah, I hate Bucky, bro. He didn't want to give me a fist bump. I hate Bucky. Bucky was so cool until this moment. He really turned down my fist bump. That was not cool at all. Really put his hand tighter to the side. That was not cool. And well, now I can't find my family. This is my sister right here. I think it is.
Ooh. Bro.
I hate Bucky, bro. I hate Bucky, bro. He turned down my fist bump. That was really, really not cool. I'm not gonna come here again. I hate, bro. Nah, now he's taking pictures. That's crazy. Taking pictures after turning down my fist bump is a crazy move. I caught him on camera too. That was not slick. I got beef with Bucky's now, bro. Alright, well, gonna go look for this thing that I don't even know where it was and I don't know what it is. But I have been sent to get two of them. And it was me because I am quote quick. Is it? Nope. Nope, that's beer. I don't know where it is. I don't know what it is. I cannot find this. Found it. I got the stuff. And it was $3.81, but he gave me $1.20 and a. He gave me 1 cent off. Yeah. Yup, today's profits. $1.20. My sandwich. Here we go. That does not look appetizing, but it smells so good. Sparkling water is surely an invention of all time. Not one of the cooler ones, to be not gonna lie. We got beef with Bucky's. We're gonna throw hands next time we see him. Dang, is that fog? Or am I just blind? That looks like fog. Alright, that's it, Bucko. I've had enough of you. That's enough out of you. I'd be able to forgive Bucky over this. The thing though, it's like 1/3 full. I can tell Bucky packaged this himself. He knew I would get this one. Let's go. Look at this greedy, Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh. You see that? I almost dropped it. My spider reflex has saved me. I caught it in between my calf and the chair. Oh nah, look at this white spot on my, like I am so dehydrated, bro. No, as in, your, mental capacity will help you not be, like, see, like, the smarter you are, like, the harder it will be for the waves to carry you, because the more thoughts in your head, the heavier it will be, so it'll be harder for the waves to move.
You are.
No, it's all about the mentality, Junior. Look at bro, I'm so expectant. Once you heard me open the cotton candy.
No, wait, look.
3, 2, 1, go. Bro. Dance. I swear, bro. 3, 2, 1, go. No.
Thing.
Or
just
candles.
Right?
Because it's
all right.
Two, one candles.
No, just don't give me any.
4, 11.
No, what is that? That's so cheesy.
No, please, it's don't. Like a cult circle. Like, look, we have the two can.
Can you just move it a little?
Nope. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lucy. Happy birthday to you. Blow, blow, blow. Yeah. I thought it was going to be lighting. Ma, you scammed us.
Turn.
Hey!